afternoon. I'm Larry Penn, Technical Training Services Manager for Audison. Welcome to the Vegas Show 2015. We're here at the Orleans Ballroom to introduce our new products for 2015. One of the exciting things we've got to show you this year is the final completion of the Prima range from Audison. We have a Golf E car here from Volkswagen that we have shown exclusive OEM integration into the vehicle to maintain the cosmetics and integrity of the factory system while at the same time increasing its audio performance. Over here is the full range of Audison amplifiers. We now have available an 8-channel with 9 channels of DSP, a 5-channel with 9 channels of DSP, a 4-channel with 9 channels of DSP, and then to round out the range, a 4-channel and a monoblock amplifier. Over here is the new Golf Prima Sound Pack. This is a plug-in sound kit for the Golf 6 platform vehicle, which includes the adapter speaker rings, wiring harness, T-harness that plugs into the factory radio, and allows you to build an incredibly good sounding system while at the same time maintaining the integrity of the vehicle.
So now that you've seen the product, it's time to take you through a little tour of the car. This Golf E, which stands for the electric, full electric Golf, was provided by a dealer in Irvine, California for use at this show for us. The ideal concept between the Prima Sound Pack is to give the end-use consumer reference audio quality while maintaining the cosmetics and integrity of the factory system. With this car, we're using the factory AM/FM CD player, which includes the navigation and Bluetooth voice and all the things that people aren't going to want to change. With us, we have added the possibility for reference quality sound with the AP8.9 and AP1D amplifier. The AP8.9 drives the front and rear APK165 speakers, while the AP1D monoblock runs the 8-inch subwoofer, which is flushed into the floor, maintaining full trunk room in the back. The E-Wagon is a challenge for us, and part of the reason for the Prima amplifiers is the efficiency. As you know, e-cars work off battery power alone, so big amplifiers with high current capabilities are not possible in this type of environment. We encourage you to check out the full Prima range, as we'll be introducing many new products for various vehicles in the very near future. Thanks again for visiting us at the Vegas Show 2015.